Hi, I'm Roger Jennings, and I'm a trainer and consultant with Corporate Education Group. With any project, there is pressure to complete work faster and more efficiently. In turn, the requirements phase of a project is often negatively affected because there is usually nothing tangibly produced for stakeholders to see other than the documentation. The process for requirements has typically been to spend large chunks of time to elicit information from the stakeholders, then analyze and organize the elicited information, create a large requirements document, and finally present the large document to the stakeholders for review and acceptance. Unfortunately, this tactic often creates stakeholder uncertainty as they are eager to see results from all of their input. And be prepared for a number of revisions during the acceptance review. Using a progressive elaboration approach with iterative or incremental requirements development can greatly reduce this uncertainty for your stakeholders and relieve you of the added stress of those numerous revisions. When using progressive elaboration, elicit information, formalize or document this information, and then review in small increments based on topics or functions instead of the entire project area. For an example of a process improvement project, the team could break down its requirements process of elicit, document, and review for each of the following areas. 1. Identify the as-is process or the current state. 2. Identify weak areas and/or challenged areas within the as-is process. 3. Brainstorm improvements to these weak areas or challenged areas. 4. Create the to-be process or the future state, incorporating those improvements. 5. Identify the differences between the as-is and the to-be, producing a gap analysis. And 6. Create an implementation plan for the gap analysis. Another technique as you move through the requirements phase is to create and share prototypes such as screen mock-ups, screen navigation, reports, and interfaces. These give stakeholders something tangible to see and can react with their feedback. And it demonstrates progress is being made, reducing revisions at the end. So progressive elaboration breaks down the large long-term requirements phase into smaller, manageable work, showing progress and obtaining incremental acceptance, both removing stakeholder doubt and increasing positive outcomes for your project.